Alright, the aphids have been killing my peppers. I got some ladybugs. Look at all them. Yeah. Here's where they come in. 1,500 of them. And I spread them around to some of the plants. Down in there. Hopefully they find lots of aphids to eat. And even though they haven't been bothering my succulents at all, I did put them in those. Put my dragon fruit there that I'm trying to grow. I put them down in there. Put them on my cactus. And hopefully they find lots to eat and stay in here for a long time.